Hi, my name is Jesse Johns with foodandflame.com. We've just taken out our Big Easy, and right now I'm in the process of seizing the interior of the cooking chamber. According to its instructions, it basically says wipe down the inside with cooking oil and turn it on and allow it to run for 15 minutes. You'll notice inside, well, not really, but I'll tell you, right now it is smoking. You're probably seeing a little bit of that right now. Inside, the cooking chamber will turn a golden brown, meaning that you're seasoning the metal. And it's a recommended step that you do. Anytime that you have a metal appliance like this, it's going to be subjected to high heat. You're going to want to season the interior of it. So we're going to let it run for about 15 minutes. As you can see, I've already got it out here, hooked up with a propane tank and everything. I've got a 20-pound propane tank. And I've got it hooked up here. And right now, as you can tell, there's a lot of smoke coming off of it. So in about 15 minutes time, we're going to be turning it off and taking a look at the cooking chamber. Looking down in it, from what I can see, it is turning a nice golden brown. And the outside of the cooking chamber as well is also turning to that golden brown. So in a couple of minutes, we'll be able to turn it off and then go ahead and start preparing food in it. Like I said, my first attempt is going to be a 14-pound turkey for Thanksgiving Day. Catch us at foodandflame.com. Thank you.